How the hell are you?
I'm doing wonderful.
You look wonderful.
Yes, I do.
Nice. Welcome to another fine rendition of AKBR, episode 8, man.
8.
Going strong.
Mm-hmm. That's A.
I'm K.
What?
I'm just saying.
All right.
I'm A.
And I'm K.
And this is BR.
Very, nice. Very close to being BS. One letter off.
Very close.
Anyways.
Beer rambling.
Beer rambling.
Tell them about Old Red.
Oh, yes. Hey, kids. Tonight, we have a brand new beer called Old Red's Cease and Desist Wee Heady Ale, inspired by the long arm of the law.
It's long.
Long.
But I'm not the law.
No, neither am I. But we support the police.
We do. We do.
Because we're honest, law-abiding citizens.
Yeah.
For the most part.
Just like NWA did.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Anyways.
Beer rambling.
Beer ramblings. Anyways. You know, we're going to have a fun time tonight. We've got a brand new segment that we're going to shock you with. It's fucking awesome. Yeah. Blow your mind.
Shock and awe.
Shock and awe.
Yeah. And, fraught with peril.
Fraught with peril. Damn you, I was just about to say that.
I'm sorry.
It's
I'm
all right. Sorry. It's all right.
You can say frolicking.
Yeah. No, it's rollicking, not frolicking. Frolicking's we don't. Terrible. We don't frolic.
We don't rollick.
We rock every episode.
We rock every episode.
That too. Rock!
There's no L in rollick.
Okay. Anyways, enjoy the show tonight.
Please. And quick shout out for those of you that blew up our pages.
Oh, yeah. We got...
Amen.
His buddy Mike. My buddy Laz, the tattoo guy. Who else? I can't think of anyone right now, but I'm sure it'll pop into our heads somewhere during the night.
But you guys are doing great. Word's getting out, and we really appreciate that. Let's continue with the good work and, you know, go for our next 100. You know what I'm saying? So let's just make that happen. We appreciate it. You know what I mean?
Yep.
He does know what I mean.
Beer anyways, ramblings.
Beer ramblings. We'll be back.
We're back.
We are back. Beer ramblings. You're back in black.
Thank you.
Back in black. Beer ramblings. And
beer ramblings.
I got my nunchucks.
You do got your nunchucks. And somewhere around here. Never mind.
Never mind. Anyway, tonight's list for the Urban Dictionary
is, dig this, animals you will find at a zoo.
Fun for you, your kids, your grandparents, everyone.
Especially your therapist.
The rapist.
The rapist. And if you're having sexual problems, it'd be a sex the rapist.
Yeah, or psycho the rapist.
Psycho the rapist.
Yeah. Whoever thought of the word psychotherapist didn't think that one all the way through.
Nope.
Psycho the fucking rapist.
Yep.
Anyway, as always, we plead with you to go to urbandictionary.com, look these up, share them, give us feedback.
And, never do.
Well, Mike did, and your tattoo buddy did.
Yeah. No, he didn't give us feedback, but he did. He did rave about our videos.
And Mike even gave us something from Arizona. Something.
No, actually, from New Orleans.
Yeah, but I thought it was an Arizona deal.
All right, go on.
Anyway. I'm going to read you this list, and I expect some feedback, damn it. So anyway, beer ramblings.
Beer ramblings.
UrbanDictionary.com. Going to start out with the penguin circle. Nice. Lamb gob.
Lamb gob?
Yeah.
No, it's llama gob. Well, am I writing that bad?
No, it's lamb gob.
Okay, lamb gob. Whatever.
Tiger grip. hippo bag. aardvarking. Just think about it. Get the visual. Look it up.
You I'd rather not get the visual. It makes me creeps me out.
Rhino burp. Just pick an end. Just saying. Ostrich belt. How about the toucan slam? You okay?
You got me at ostrich belt.
Nice. You had me at ostrich belt. Yeah. Orangutan toaster. Classic. For that one, you'll need some nunchucks. Anyway. What the hell does that say?
Oh, that's the PC Resistance.
Number 10 with the drum roll.
Yep.
Thank you. Read it.
The zebra faced banana wrap.
Zebra faced.
Well, hold on.
Holding.
Here's the thing. You'll notice that our chief techie guy, Keith, isn't around tonight. We sent him off to sensitivity training.
Slash
bowling with his girlfriend. His
fucking girlfriend.
That's cool, you know. But he wanted to contribute. And since the Olympics are still going on,
nice.
He added a few extras for us. So we got an extra 10 this week, this episode. Let me read these up.
Oh, dude. Beautiful.
All right.
Hang on.
Wow, I get to wear the nunchucks.
I am passing the nunchucks to you.
Very nice.
Anytime.
Awesome. Any place. Where's the bandana when you need it?
Anywhere.
Yep. Okay, first thing we got. The Fijian mermaid. We got the Welsh dragon. The Greek donut. That's just creepy in itself, you know. You think of Greeks and then you think of donuts. Yeah, it's cornhole. Nothing good can come of that.
Cornhole.
The German Black Forest. The Irish balloon. Oh, here's something to our heritage, brother. The Norwegian cereal ball. Oh, this one, especially a favorite of mine. The Scottish meat grinder. The Jamaican bobsled.
Mm.
And last but not least, the Japanese flapjack.
Yeah.
Yeah. All disturbing.
There's a bonus 10 for y'all.
Yep. Urban Dictionary. Look these up. I expect you to pause it, look everyone up, and comment on them.
When you
won't, feedback. You never do.
But we still love you.
Yeah. You know, because you're a fan.
So. All 71 of you, we love you. Thank you.
Yeah. And we're hoping for 100 by the end of the month. So tell your friends, tell them to like our page, and watch your videos. Not one or the other, both.
Both. Dos.
Because that makes you cooler.
It does make you cooler if you have two.
Yeah, exactly. You know?
Two's always better.
Yeah, not only am I a fan of Andy Kirk's Beer Ramblings fan page, but I watch the videos too.
Oh, yeah.
God, I'm awesome.
Not a lot of people can say that.
Nope.
You know? It's like the Hair Club president.
He's not only a member.
He is the Hair Club president.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, there you have it. The Chucks are back where they belong.
Right where they belong.
Beer Ramblings.
Beer Ramblings. We'll be back in a bit. We're going to party for a while.
Party hardy, American dudes. Peace out. You know, and I think you know.
I do know.
He does know.
I don't know.
Beer Ramblings.
Beer Ramblings.
Colonel Clink. Anyways, just real quick, I'd like to give a shout out to a new person that likes our page. I just put it out there on a whim. Didn't think anything would happen, and we got a like out of the guy, and it's the singer for Slipknot, Corey Taylor.
Slipknot.
Likes our page, man.
Likes our page. Loves our page. Well, hopefully loves our page.
I just think that's fucking cool as hell, man.
It is cool. Got a celebrity liking us now.
I mean, you know, to do something, you know, I'm a fan of their music. I just saw them in concert a couple weeks ago. I love their band. They're very talented, I think. But
they put on a good stage show, too.
For someone to take the time to do that on something as dinky as AKBR.
Hey, it's not dinky. Dude, it's not dinky.
71 likes on the Facebook.
Yeah. Pretty fucking awesome, aren't we?
Worldwide. Anyway, I just wanted to give a shout out and say thank you to Corey Taylor, man. That's pretty fucking cool. So, thanks, man. You rock.
Slipknot.
That's right. Hi, I'm Kirk.
I'm Andy.
And this is Beer Ramblings. We'd like to do a slight public service announcement.
Wait.
My bad. Beer Ramblings.
Rolling Rock.
Rolling, because we're rolling.
We are rolling.
But we're not rolling on E, because that's illegal.
And it's bad for you, too.
Well, it says...
I'm not supposed to drink on E.
Well, from what I understand, you take that shit and you want to do the first person you see.
What if it's a dude?
That's why I'm glad I'm not on it. Anyway, we're going to do a public service announcement tonight. And me and my trusty sidekick here for life. He's my hetero life mate, you know. Anyway, we here at AKBR have been receiving some criticism over excessive use of profanity, suggestions, innuendos, and overuse of the F word.
Fucking A.
That's fucking bullshit.
I know.
You know what I mean? Anyway, views and opinions on this show are strictly our own. Our own, okay? And not meant to offend or oppress anyone that watches our show. We love you guys, man. You know, as silly as it is and as goofy as all this whole thing is, we love you guys because you're taking the time out to watch these videos, and that's cool. We appreciate you guys. Talk and act the way we do because we're all adults. And we figured adults could handle our nonsense. That being said, and you know what else? Man, this tirade's making me thirsty.
I'm telling you, man.
Beer Ramblings.
Beer Ramblings.
I'm pissed. And another thing. You butt...
Damn. That was brutal.
Hey. Don't piss me off.
I understand, man.
Beer Ramblings.
Tell you what. These views... are strictly ours, not yours. You don't like it, go take a flying fuck.
Off a rolling donut.
Off a rolling donut. God, that's beautiful. Where'd you come up with that one, man?
I actually got that one from my mom.
I love your mom.
She is. She's awesome.
Yeah, your mom is awesome.
She is awesome.
Anyways, love you, Jane. Must be a
bouncer. Anyway, Beer Ramblings.
Beer Ramblings.
Love you, boy. Peace out.
We're going to party for a bit. Probably start a barn fire.
A barn fire.
Barn fire.
Because there's a lot of farms here.
Oh, yeah, here in Detroit. And we'll be back. Yeah, we'll be back.
A barn fire.
Mm-hmm.
Peace out.
All right, we're back for just a couple seconds.
Couple means two.
Talk about the Olympics, because even though this isn't last episode where we had the special Olympic show.
Anyway.
USA is killing everybody.
The medal race is over.
It's basically over, man. We're crushing everybody.
The Olympics.
Everything.
The Olympics are over tomorrow, dude.
I heard that the bike riding guy got his medal yanked.
Or was it her? It was. I don't know if it was a him or her. I don't know the reason behind it. Probably the doping rule, but...
Right.
You know what?
Everyone wants to be like Lance Armstrong.
Everyone wants to be like Andy and Kirk's Beer Ramblings.
Exactly, man. We are just cooler than fucking... We're cooler than the other side of the pillow.
That was fucking deep, dude. I know. I like that.
Thank you. Can I use that?
Fucking take it.
I'm taking it home.
There you go.
Anyway, I want to give a shout out to Jamie. We want you to try this one, the fucking Old Red.
Wow.
10.1.
Fucking wow.
10.1 percenter.
This shit is just potent.
It's an ass kicking.
Hold on. Hold on while we're still on.
It's impotent.
I'm going to give an R.I.P. This girl named Lisa I knew from chat years and years and years ago. She passed away during the week. It was sad. Yeah, I'm taking my hat off for that. She was a nice girl. You know, very smart and just tragic how she went.
On vacation with her family at Cedar Point.
Cedar Point.
Died in her sleep. Unbelievable. Yeah, moment of silence.
Anyways.
Beer ramblings.
Rest
in peace, sister.
Rest in peace, Lisa. Who else? We got other shouts to give her.
No, fucking Corey Taylor, dude.
Corey Taylor, I know. A celebrity likes us.
That makes me harder than Chinese math.
You are harder than Chinese math.
I am harder than Chinese math. Fucking abacus. No little beads on me.
Ooh.
Anyway.
We're going to start a barn fire.
We're going to have a barn fire in Detroit.
Oh my God. And we are fucked up.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, this 10.1 shit, man, kicking our ass. I want to tell you.
We don't care.
We don't, yeah, at this point, we don't give a shit. We just want the show to roll.
Find a good beer store. Find the microbrews.
Old Red, cease and desist.
Thank you, Amber.
Beer ramblings.
We'll holler. Ignore the notebook.
What did I miss?
I don't know. You didn't get the memo? I
did the memo.
Dude.
Oh, I'm fucked up, man. Yeah, we're selling the Old Reds.
I think we should stick to 8.6.
I don't know, man. What do you think?
It's 10.1. I can't even see us on the screen there.
Anyways. Prize pack. What are we going to even... Yeah, we still got prize pack.
Well, prize pack. There's two people in the running so far.
There's your buddy Mike.
My buddy Mike, who I love with all my heart. That's my little brother.
Right.
Just turned 50 last week.
Is he your little brother?
No. He's just little. And he's old. Happy birthday, brother. Love you, man.
Happy birthday.
And your friend?
Laz. Laz tattoo guy.
Fucking love the tats, Laz. Fuck yeah.
You know what? I'm thinking that we should get AKBR tats.
I'll do it.
Matching AKBR tats.
I'll do it on my head because I'm bald.
Well, you're just bald right now. Oh, man. That's smoothed my ass.
Feels like a fucking suede bowling ball, doesn't it?
It does. Yeah. Anyways.
So,
for right the now, prize pack, all right, dig this, people. Since no one has seemed to claim the prize pack, we're building up. We've got the pack of cigarettes.
Cigarros.
We've got the...
Oh, my God.
ABBA's Greatest Hits. And we got an addition this week.
this episode.
I keep saying week.
We got an episode. I mean, we got a new addition to the prize
pack. Yep. We got a case of Equal Sweeteners.
Oh, I just used a few of those.
I know it was 800, but it's a lot less now. But still, it's a bunch of sweeteners for coffee.
That's nice.
Coffee.
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 I don't like tea. Well, what shall we have? Coffee.
Right. Anyways.
Right.
So we're up to three things in our prize pack. Pack of cigarettes, an ABBA album, and a fucking
Casey Greatest Equal. Greatest Hits, Platform Shoes.
And a Casey Equal. We haven't got the Platform Shoes yet. That'll be next episode.
When do you think we should give out the prize pack?
Halloween?
There it is.
Halloween
show, whoever blows up our page the most, the prize pack. And you know what? You know, you watch Wheel of Fortune and all these people are winning all this money or the Price is Right, you know, spin the fucking wheel. Fuck you. We got ABBA, Equal.
We've got fucking cigarettes.
We got a pack of
goddamn fucking cigarettes.
Fucking goddarn cigarettes.
Exactly. You know what? I mean, you may get cash off of Wheel of Fortune, but it's not as fucking cool and hip and edgy as getting our prize pack.
We keep it real.
We keep it fucking real.
You know, we go that extra mile for you.
Yes.
The 71 of you.
Pat Sajak, does he love you? No, he can give a shit about you.
He's got a sock in his pants.
Exactly. He's got two socks in his pants.
He's a homo.
Yeah, well, anyway. You know,
but he's very rich. anyway, we love you guys.
Hold on, beer ramblings.
Do not forget about the prize pack.
Beer ramblings.
Oh, my bad.
Wrong one. What? Nope.
Damn
it. Nope. 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 Right there.
Joker. 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 It's a triple.
Big bucks. No whammy.
No whammy. Here we go. Beer ramblings.
Beer ramblings.
Old Red. My man, that fucking beer is strong, dude.
Oh, I know.
Holy shit. Yeah? Are you blowing yourself?
Are you filming?
Yeah.
Yes, you are.
Fuck yeah, I am, dude. Off with the shade.
Off with the shade, Squire! You know what? We're at the point now. Taste buds are completely numbed. We're wasted.
You know what?
It's still Beer Ramblings, AKBR.
You know what, though?
What?
I found something. I went down the basement to peek in the sump pump because you were in the bathroom.
Right.
I found something under the stairs that I forgot like 8 months ago, but they were chilled. So I brought them up and let's open them up, shall we?
Oh, man. I'm regretting this.
They're under the stairs, dude.
All right, people, forgive us. We usually have a lot higher standards than this.
I want to say hi to my brother, Ray. I love you, man.
Forgive us, Ray. We are fucking like, yeah, we're ghettoing out right now.
We're all fighting in the war so we can do this, and I found two beers under the stairs and beer ramblings.
Ready? Paps. The PBR.
PBR, bitch. Here we go. Oh, yeah. It's like riding a bike. Holy fuck.
Wow, that tastes like rat's ass.
Wow, it's kind of salty.
Yeah.
Put some almonds in there.
I don't know if we'll be able to finish this up. Or maybe we will. I don't know. Oh, man, that's horrible.
They were under the stairs.
Yeah. Anyways.
To all 71 of you that liked our page, to all over 100 of you that watched all our videos, you guys are fucking cool.
And we'll take the sacrifice for you to check your PBRs.
Beer ramblings.
Beer ramblings.
192 Ordnance Battalion. This one's for you. American beer.
Yeah. Forgive us, please.
Love you.
And forgive us, Brandon.
Brandon, your dick. Love you, boy. Peace out.
Hold on. Hold on. Keep it on. Keep it on. You're not done. Put it down. Fuck.
What's the matter?
I'm wasted.
Yeah?
I want to talk.
Oh, look, King. It's a beautiful butterfly. Don't worry. I'll get it.
Yeah. No, we gotta do the relevant. News. Should we do irrelevant news or wait till the closing segment?
No, I like irrelevant news right now.
All right. Irrelevant news. We're in Detroit.
We are in Detroit.
Yes.
With a barn fire.
And with the barn fire. Yeah, exactly. And a lot of crime this week. And it's sad, man, because a lot of good people are dying. And this goes out to you, city government. I want you guys to know that you guys... All right, basically this. The city government, the city council, Dave Bing, the school board, you ass clowns couldn't find your asses with both hands in an ass map.
Ass map.
An ass map. Exactly. You know what? You want to dump it all on the cops. You want to dump it all on the water department. You want to dump it all on the firemen. Fuck you. You know, you guys have been ripping off the city for fucking years. Eat my ass with a spoon. I don't care how fucking rusty it is.
Hey, Kwame.
Well, no. Kwame, you're out of the picture.
Suck a dick.
Suck a big fat dick.
Oh,
and I'm sure once you go to a federal penitentiary, you'll be doing a whole lot of that.
For 20
Fuck
years.
Fuck you. Anyway. Oh, 20 minimum. Anyways.
1,978 water workers got audited. They need 300.
300. You know, it shows me that you motherfuckers have been ripping off the system forever. Kiss my ass.
And now you union motherfuckers are crying about those jobs. The extra 1,600 jobs that were unnecessary. And you got motherfuckers like my best friend here paying out the ass for a fucking water bill?
A water bill!
You know what? Fuck you. And anyone that I offend using the F-bomb?
Kiss his ass. And his nutsack. Anyways, the only ones I defend are the fire department and police department. Because you people out there, they're busting your ass, you know. You're taking 10% pay cuts. You're getting bumped to fucking 12-hour shifts. And I feel bad for you.
Less money, more hours. That exactly. Makes fucking sense.
You know, it may, yeah.
What is it, Coleman Young in office?
You think
so? Are you fucking kidding me? Anyway, for you fucking emergency people, police, fire, rescue, you guys are the shit, man.
Beer ramblings.
Beer ramblings.
And we're drinking shitty PBRs in your honor. And it's not to lower you. It's to fucking show you that we'll make sacrifices for you.
Because you make so many for us. Beer ramblings.
Beer ramblings.
Motherfucker.
I know.
He does know.
Yes.
Oh, we're filming.
Yo, we're filming.
We are filming.
All right. I want to finish this up. Carrie, Joe, I know you're both cops. I don't want to use your last names because I will get in trouble. But, you know, we're still on the fucking PBRs. God, this horrible ass shit.
We're going to probably end of the night on these.
Probably. Anyways.
The barn fire.
The barn fire. God, I wish I had a barn.
You know what? Carrie and who?
Joe. They're both Detroit police officers.
You know what? God bless you, man.
God bless you. You know, I stick up for you. You know, I may see.
You guys, I'll tell you what. They got the fucking hardest job there is.
They're cops.
In Detroit.
In Detroit. You know, my dad was a cop, but, you know, I mean, their whole thing was drinking on duty and beating ass.
Tom the Bomb.
Tom the Bomb. Love you, Dad.
I love you, Dad. Anyway, we're going to go for this evening. Beer ramblings.
Beer ramblings.
Another shout out for Holly. Happy birthday, girlfriend. And
Happy birthday, Big John.
Big John. In the motherfucking hizzy.
In the his house.
We're hollering at you tonight.
Word.
Live from Detroit. D-Town. Love you.
We love you.
Beer ramblings.
Beer ramblings.
Love you guys. Oh, fuck yeah.